spores.
Yo, what is up there, guys? It's Mothership checking in, and for those of you who really only watch the World of Warplanes series, you might be saying, hey, this is looking a little new. You've got your video camera on the bottom. That's right. Something new I'm going to be introducing to hopefully all my videos. But today, that is not the focus, because we are going to be checking out the Nakajima Type 91 single-seat fighter used by Japan, and we're going to see how she floats. So, let's take to the skies. Alright, we're in. We seem to always get Winter War. I don't know what's up with this map and making these videos, but it's a pretty enough map. We're gonna get familiar with it, so that's fine for me. So this sort of plane is a single seat parasail monoplane, and basically what that means is take a look here. I actually don't have the ability to maneuver my camera, but you see those struts that go underneath the fuselage? Well, the wings aren't actually attached to the straight up plane. They see how it's kind of attached with those struts. That's pretty much what that means, and this provides a little bit more vision for the pilot, but it does create a little bit more drag. So this, I'm sure there's some sort of that's taken into account in game mechanics. I don't know that, but I'm just kind of assuming. I shouldn't say I'm sure. So the first flight of this plane was in 1931, and that was when they actually the first couple of planes got delivered. But the original planes weren't. They're actually slightly off-center and stuff. They had some issues, but even still, about 420 different variants of this plane got actually produced, which is kind of a hilarious number, 420. But oh man, we are actually making contact here, so let's go ahead and try and... Oh gosh, okay, let's not let this happen. All right. We are in a hotbed. Ooh, a direct hit. I don't know how I did that, but all right. Sweet, fancy achievements. Must be with a later... Or a late update. Recent might be the word I was looking for. But oh man, I'm being swarmed upon. Look at this shit. Alright, hold up now. Woohoo! Okay, and here we go. Peace out, homie G's. Oh, look at that guy get lit up. Thank you. Thank you. Whoa. Oh gosh. Ugh. God damn. Alright, cannot activate boost. We are in a pinch. I haven't shot anyone, I don't feel, in quite a while. But luckily, I seem to have some half-decent allies. Oh, gosh. Oh, I'm down. I'm down. No! Well, maneuverability does seem to be a little bit of an issue with this plane. Seeing how we're sitting ducks the whole time, but alright. Let's go watch some of our allies here. So maybe we can find someone else who's in the Nakajima. No. Doesn't look like it. There was actually only, looks like, two Tier 1 planes on our team, so... Not too many of us Tier 1 guys, but this guy's got some skills. Look at him. This guy's actually using a Japanese plane as well, you can see. We'll be checking that one out pretty soon. Let's see, what other fun little tidbits can I learn about, or provide to you about this plane? So the specific version, the Type 95, there were actually two. There's a Dash 1 and a Dash 2. Basically, the only difference was the engine. A little bit stronger engine than the Type 2, but only, like, I think, let's see, looking at the Wikipedia page on my other monitor, 21 of those were built. So there you go. The first version of the actual specific plane that we're flying in this game was flown in 1934, it looks like, of July. And that lasted for about 2 years until it got replaced, but it looks like our team is actually holding out pretty well. I'm going to say it was due to my ability to stall to get us a few more kills. Woo! Nice little... Do a barrel roll. Alright, that was only one enemy left. Let's see, where's he at? Nope. I'm just gonna assume that was him. So there you go. There you guys have had it. The Nakajima Type 91. I hope you enjoyed this little video. And like always, SMothership checking out. Hope to fly with you guys another time.